I find out where they have particular needs and wants, and provide them solutions that really focus in on improving safety, improving service that they offer, and ultimately, which is the best part and all government's interested in, is saving money.